Hey guys, this is Eskimo Poodle, and we're back with this play Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning on the PC. Last time, we went ahead and explored the last little bit of the northern part of Caled Coast and heard the last of Bruns' story, which revealed that he was the, what is it, the illegitimate child of Lord Gastyr, and he wants us to go into Castle Gastyr in order to find a document stating that the Lord Gastyr tried to pay off his mom, pretty much. Oh, yeah, we also killed that big Bulgan fellow who also managed to kill the hunter that was trying to go after him. So, here we are in Castle Gastyr. Let's go ahead and follow, I think her name was Hillared, and we will kill another giant
Come on.
Bulgan or Jotun or Bulgan. Yeah, definitely Bulgan. Let's see here. Lots of Bulgans here. Now, what are you? But you just got a sword, so you're going to be up close and personal. Alright, now, if I can just. Yeah, okay, got you. Perfect. Now, as for you. Gotcha. Now, let's hope that she doesn't die at any point. You know, I'm going to save my game real fast just to have it saved. Probably should have done that slightly earlier, but oh well. To Lord Gastyr. Oh wow, this guy's wife really didn't really care too much, I guess. Yeah, so I'll leave the letter in. Actually, you know what? The letter might be useful for something or other. But if your wife has three different kids by different men, or a different man, then that's probably not going to look too good on your reputation, especially if you're like a lord or a king or whatever. That's just my personal opinion, but maybe it wasn't as frowned upon back in the day. I don't know. I would think it would be, though. Hello. Okay, you're going to wake all these guys up. So let's go ahead and. Alright, you're doing pretty good. It's kind of awkward switching your charge attack from the bow, at least, in the middle of battle, since I'm holding down the Y button to charge it, but you gotta move the right analog stick to switch it over. Got you taken care of, sirs. I wonder if these guys would have also given the Bulgan eyes if we had a knock at him from outside. Probably, since, well, he just wants Bulgan eyes. They don't have to be specific area Bulgan eyes or nothing like that. Alright, I wish you wouldn't dash in so much. It'd make my life easier, for sure. Alright, there's one guy down. Okay, they still haven't really noticed me, so that's good. I can go ahead and take care of these guys. Great, great, great. And. Okay, you notice me. Okay. You. Alright, you're all set, though. Alright, you're done. And let's go ahead and. Sticky right in the butt cheeks. There you go. Take that. Ah, there you go. The old wiki tiki sneaky in between the cheeky worked out pretty good for dealing with these guys. I liked it. Now, let's see. Great. Greaves of the Tsunami. Critical hit damage with magic. That's nice. There's a giant rock troll over there. I don't know if she actually cares about the rock trolls, though. That's. There we go. Or prisoner troll, rock troll, whatever. You know what? Let's go ahead and get them all out here so we can fate weave both of them. That'd be nice, actually. Come on over here, fella. Both of you. There we go. Because that'll give us a nice little chunk of experience. How far... Okay, she's waiting up there. I didn't want her to get too far out of the way. Okay, now let's go ahead and... Fate Weave. There we go. Now, let's go ahead and take these guys out. Ah, and as for you... There you go. That's doing pretty good damage. Luckily, your damage is increased during Fate Weaving, so this helps. Alright, now let's see. Who are we gonna go for? X. Ah, 75. Oh well. It'd be nice if it was just a set button, but I'll still take 9,000 experience out of that. Shoot. That works. It would have only been like, I think maybe 10,000 if we had got 100%, but 9,000 is perfect. Let's see here. Oh, you guys were each guarding treasure chests. I kind of forgot about those for a minute. Zealous armor. Ooh, health regen. That's not too bad, but I already got that, so not too terribly worried about it. And what do we got over here? Yeah, greater damage boost. Let's see, our inventory should be good to finish off the area. I'll definitely make sure to empty it out before next episode. Alright, now you're just going to go ahead and charge in like a champ. Okay, I want to get rid of this pup, though. Yeah, come here, wolf. Yeah, I want the dang wolf to attack me so I can block him, but it's not working out so well. There we go. Okay, that didn't work out. Okay, ow. Wolf, come here. There you go. Gotcha. Okay, beautiful. Alright, you're fired up. Alright, you guys are all fired up. Great, perfect. Let's see. Take it all, and... Let's take all this over here, too, whatever we got. Alright, perfect. Oh, and you had something. Yeah. Oh, well. Let's go ahead and pop a quick mana potion. I have some mana regen, I think, in my weapons or armor, but maybe I don't have that much. I know I have health regen. Dread scale, more health regen. I thought I had some mana regen in my armor, but I could be wrong. I know I have a lot of extra mana, but maybe I didn't actually... Okay, I don't think I actually did put any mana regen on him. Okay, I guess I didn't. Taken care of, sir. Good night. I was hoping you'd have like another 3,000 gold for me. Even though I don't really need it, it'd be nice. Hey, I can actually afford those insane repair costs from an actual blacksmith now instead of using just all my repair kits, but... Okay, unusual means. Now, is there a lever around here somewhere? There must be a lever around here. I just gotta find it. I'll just take a quick moment to look around, and if I don't see it, well, we'll continue on. I'm not too terribly worried about it, since there's only a chest hidden back there, and it's it's randomized, more than likely, so not too terribly concerned with the contents. Okay, I don't see any levers here. The lever might be further up. That's always a possibility. Okay, nothing. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. If it is around here somewhere, it's reasonably well camouflaged. Okay, so there's our chest. Cripple spore, I don't really need them. There's our chest right there. It's not even locked. Enke's robe. Ooh, minus mana cost. Then if you get the set, pretty decent. I'm not entirely sure what they're talking about here, but I guess he did something to embarrass his wife at a battleground, which she really shouldn't be there in the first place, but okay. Alright, the big fella should be down here somewhere, I think. I mean, we are coming up near the end of the castle, so... Ah, there he is. Okay, let's go ahead and kill this guy real fast just to get him out of the way. Yeah, come here, you little shit. Stand still. He walks just fast enough for me to not get him. But this guy, taken care of. There you go. Got him. Now, hang on for Rance to... Oh, he's still way back there. I thought that was going to be him right there in front of us. Okay, so all these are openable, but just the ones way back there are not for some reason. Greaves of Bulgan's Bane. I think that's the second piece of... Okay, yeah, so there's two pieces right there. So at the very least, you get the extra critical hit damage. So that's nice. And what was it? You get all four for the... Okay, yeah, all four for the might abilities. Alright, greater damage boost. You're not hiding anything, I don't think. No? Okay. Yeah, just a few gold. And there's a Bulgan over there. Okay, so let's just... Okay, if you stay back there for 10 seconds, I can kill this guy. That'd be great. Thank you. Ah, you're done. Let's see. Arcane Barghests and a few chests. Let's grab these. Now, if I sneak... Okay, she sneaks too, but... She's not... She's probably just going to charge in eventually. Especially since that guy saw me right away anyways. Alright, come here, wolf. Come here. There you go. I'm mainly trying to do this just to fill up my fate bar for the boss. Let's go ahead and get back up here. There you go. Vigorous daggers, okay. The lion's claw. So even more Fae Blades here. Alright, let's check them out. Ooh, I like those. And these do bleeding damage, not fire damage, though. Those are nice. Alright, I'll check these out for a little while. Of course, if they don't actually get the bleeding effect to actually stick on the first couple tries, I'll go back to the fire damage. Which, again, I don't think it sticks on the first try, but... yeah, a lot of enemies are weak to fire, so that helps. I don't think we're ever going to find that lever for that castle, or not the castle, room back there. Okay, yeah, okay, you are bleeding, so that's nice. Gotcha. Yeah, now let's see if we can't... By the way, I was testing this out off-screen, and if you recast the mind spell, it just replaces the other ones. Like, it doesn't... Like, if I recast it right now, well, when it does, let me... It just gets rid of the old ones, and you just have the new ones out. So, I was hoping you could just, like, stack them all up and get, like, 30 on screen or something, but you can only have the maximum amount of, like, I think... 18 total. Ah, gotcha. Okay, these are working out pretty good so far. Seems like the bleeding effect is activating reasonably quick. So let's see here. The lion's claw is 30 bleeding damage. Versus 35 fire and 25 burning. So this actually does have slightly more damage overall, I think. Oh no, because it... No, it's barely any difference, really. And these actually would be better overall, because when you do critical hit, you get extra critical hit damage. But I'll use these for a little while at least, just because they're... I like the way they look, that's for sure. Kite Shield of Sanctuary, and Lord Gastyr 3. Yeah, these guys don't like each other. I just remembered, which I should have remembered a while ago, that Ancilla is his rival. So I was thinking for some reason that it was somebody in his house, but no, it's the guys that they're fighting against. Okay, stay back there, chick. Let me attack this guy. That'd be great. I think that did less damage for the backstab. I think it did 7,000. I wasn't paying perfect attention. So I think the fire might do... Oh, it would do more because a backstab is considered a critical hit. Okay. But now we got plus 20% damage from that, so that's nice. Let's see. These guys can't see me yet. Oh, they got Lianches. That's great. Okay, now if I can kill at least one of you guys. Great. Ah, okay. Now we gotta do a few. Oh, I thought Rastanon was an ogre. I guess not. Or not an ogre, but the Balgon or whatever. Whatever these dang ogre dudes are called, I forget. Okay, the one Lianche is done, so that's great. Now, let's go ahead and... try to get him to fight me instead of her. Alright, now let's see if our... Okay, this does work. But can I get... It didn't work for long enough because his magic attack hit me anyways. Okay. And I don't think this guy's going to be worth the fate weave. Yeah, only 1200 experience. I'll live. What was that sinister? Was that another... It looked like it said sinister at least. Ah, there it is. Yeah, very crappy fire staff. Alright, now before you yell at me, let me do some other stuff here. Minor mana. There we go. Gloves of Justice. Ooh, extra poison damage. Tattoos of the Inferno. Another Spies Buckler, which... Oh, this one has better stats. Addressed to a woman named Wilda, and appears to be stamped with the royal seal of the House Gastyr, great Alfar noble family. Oh, there we go. So he wanted to be with her, but it wouldn't have worked out for political reasons or whatever. Okay, you're going to follow me around until I talk to you, aren't you? There's a Curious of the Bulgan's Bane. So you got plus 3 for the whole set, which only just really ends up being shield blocks or blocking stuff, really. Yeah, if we had found the fourth one, that would have been nice. Alright, lady.
He didn't even seem to remember me. I've given my life to finding and killing Rassanon, and he probably didn't even understand why. But now the quest is ended, here, at home. I want you to have everything of mine as a reward, and to help me forget the many years of tragedy that led me to this end. Now go. I need rest. I deserve rest.
Well, okay. Glad to hear it. Now, we did get a great sword out of that. Let's see, it was either... Ah, there we go. Righteous. And it's crap. Okay. Now, before I go back outside, I want to see if I can find that dang lever to pull down the doors. Because there's a possibility that that chest in there will hold a piece of the Vulcan's Bane, and that would be nice. Well, I'll tell you what. I'm going to go ahead and meet you guys back at Odie's camp here, or wherever Bruin is. Okay, I guess I'll meet you over there. And then, on the way back, I will look for this lever and see if I can't find it in order to get in here and see if that's anything useful. So I'll be right back. Alrighty, I'm not sure if this actually worked, but in this room right here, in this area, and this area, there were two pressure plates that I stepped on and they did something, so I'm hoping that they open these doors, but let's find out. No? Okay. Because I haven't found any levers anywhere, and I don't think I will, but I thought that those pressure plates might have done it, and I'll show them to you if you... curious as where they are, but now that I think about it, they might have just opened up like the side doors to let out more Bulgans or whatever, but I'm not sure where the opening mechanism for that is. I mean, it doesn't even say there's a lever, it just says they're opened by unusual means. But yeah, these right here, I stepped on them and they went down, so I don't know what those are for. Unless there's something over here that I missed. No, I got that. So I'm not sure what those pressure plates are for or how you get into those doors. I'll probably just look it up off screen in between episodes and figure it out then. Just because, well, I want to figure out how to get in there. I've looked around every single nook and cranny that I can think of in here. I mean, I've methodically gone through pretty much the entire area, and there's nothing that I've seen that would enable me to open it. So I don't know what they're locked with, but it's pretty dang good protection, I'll say that. Let's see, there might be a lever in here, I doubt it though. No? Okay, so yeah, I've searched pretty much everywhere then, and I have no idea where this thing opens up at. Oh well, we tried. We'll just head over back to Bruin and get a reward. Maybe he'll have like a trinket or something that lets us open it up. I don't know. That's my only other guess that I can think of. All right, a little cooking pot, nothing that I really care about. Let's see. I checked over here, right? Yeah, this is where all these guys were. The what is it? The wolf thingies that like to steal my mana. And let's check this last little corner down here, I guess, just to make sure. This is just the drop-off point, I think, from the ledge. Yeah. And again, no lever, so I don't know. If there's a way to do it, I have no idea. Let's get out of here. Bruin, if you want to come running towards us, that'd be great. But if you don't, okay, you are back at your camp. That's great. I thought you were going to be off to the side there.
Be on your guard.
You have gone through much to bring me this, only to watch it destroyed. But it must be done. You understand? This letter proves that I am an heir to Gastyr, and an heir to his heartlessness. He gave my mother everything, when all she wanted was his love. And now, she's gone. You are my friend. You may not agree, but that is what I choose to believe. You have helped me more than anyone has. I will remember you. I hope you will remember me.
Yeah, for a few minutes. Alright, cool. So we got ourselves a very full inventory. I think you said, like, daggers of light or something like that. Let's see. Those are the mirror knives? No, it was the dagger. Where did I get these mirror knives from? Eh, oh well. Eh, they're crap. Okay. Again, I still have shine and shadow, so. Yeah, they're just not as good as what we got. Okay, but we got some good stuff there. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and call it an episode here. Off screen, I'm going to go ahead and sell all my junk and see if I can't figure out how to get in there. And the next episode, we will head into Demo Rock in order to bring a lot of bloodshed or whatever it was they wanted us to do. So guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Have a good night.